In the golden age of love's architecture, Shakespeare was lying drunk in a ditch, scribbling out his rapture, but getting his pocket picked. He said, lust is a subscription, passion's what it's worth, greed is a conviction, love's a dirty word, it'll bring you down to earth. Sublime and this absurd. You can buy it and you can sell it, but nobody's figured how to make it work. You can talk about it like a lawyer, you can call it a crush, but in the end it's all buried treasure underneath the